Alright, today's video we're doing at a little bit of a different angle because with how I have my setup on my table, I can't quite fit the whole box into the frame. So we're going to be doing my unboxing this way. So she just came in the mail. Yes, this particular doll is a recast. The normal doll doesn't come in the size that I want, and it's not available right now. So, I am legit and recast friendly, so please no arguments on that topic, please. And thank you. So this is a recast of a Lillycat Ellana, but an MSD size, because I don't particularly like MSD size dolls. Okay, so it opens like this. So, let's see her. She does have a strong resin smell, that's for sure. She doesn't necessarily smell bad or anything, she's very strong. She's a little twisted up in here slightly. Sorry, I'm a little sniffly today. I've been having really bad allergies. Weather here has been terrible and it's been setting me off. And I will put the link of who I bought her from in the description. She's very pretty. She does have seam lines because she's a tan skin, so she does have a little bit of some seams. But she is a very beautiful doll. And her stringing doesn't feel bad. Better than most of my dolls. And most of my dolls are legit. But this one seems to come with some pretty decent stringing. Not saying legit can't come with decent stringing, just she feels a lot better than most of my dolls.
she does come with her heel feet.
With a little green sponge. And it looks like there's some little pieces of Velcro. I'm not really sure what those are for. That's cool. So I'm going to change the camera angle so we can get a little bit of a better look at her and maybe dress her.
Alright, here's the doll. Like I said, she is a recast of a Lillycat Ellana, but MSD sized, because I'm not a huge fan of SD sized dolls. I just feel like they're a little bit too big and awkward. I prefer MSD sized. We did buy this yesterday from the dollar store, and I do believe it fit her nicely. I've heard that this MSD size of her fits into a lot of our clothes very nicely. So let's try that on her and see. And I do have a bunch of other Barbie clothes as well, so we can always test out some different things on her. Only issue is I might not be able to get it over her hips, so I might have to see about bringing it down from her head. Shoulders. I might have to remove her head for that, or at least her face plate. Mostly. There's just a little gap right here, but this Velcro is also not the greatest. So I can mostly felt very closed. And it doesn't look too bad on her, actually, for being from the dollar store. Yeah, let's take a closer look at her hands, though. Very pretty, very fragile looking hands. Need to be super careful with her. So we can go of glitter that came off of that dress on me, so I might not want to keep that dress on her. Glitter's bad. Got my kitty trying to jump up here and knocking things over. Showed you a close up of her face. Let's look at her feet a bit. I just want to kind of do a close up look at everything. I feel like for recasts, there's kind of few and far between on some of the videos for them. And some of them don't get to show real up close looks at how everything looks. Healed feet. Showed them a little bit of some sanding right here, but that's okay because it's in a spot where it's not going to really show. But you can see those lighter spots right there, some of the sanding. For these, you can probably paint over them anyways. The paint these, so a lot of the sanding you won't really notice. But there's very little sanding done just because it does for tan skin dolls. Sanding usually creates like that lighter color you see there if you sand tan skin dolls. So it takes a little bit of color away. She does have some very small, if I can find where, some very, very small sanding marks on her. Right here. But for the most part, she does have her seam lines. Doesn't look like they really sanded much. But I don't mind. I think she looks beautiful. And it'd be really easy to cover up with some body blushing and during her face up and everything. But yeah, there's my recast Lillycat Ellana. I'll link who I bought it from. And thanks for watching. Bye!